This is the 5th annual Green Eco Show filmed near Missoula, Montana.
Jeremy is wearing organic cotton naturally dyed with indigo and a razu shirt. This is recycled knits by Anna Herman.
All the workers who made the goods in this film were paid fair trade. It means that they were paid enough to live on.
This is organic cotton grown in Texas with a bit of vintage hankies that your grandmother had.
Sweatshops are all over the world in Los Angeles. They pay $2 an hour under the table. I hear Korean is the worst, but Mexicans are suffering too.
This is the calendar dress by Herman.
In Uzbekistan, the government will take children out of the schools so they will pick cotton. Is that slavery?
Katrina is wearing a new repurposed dress from Herman's Eco Inc., designed by Anna Herman, made of vintage cloth. It's a tiki. Zoe has on organically dyed with black walnuts dress in the same design by Anna Herman, 100% organic cotton, grown in Texas. Rose is wearing a dress made of a printed cotton, it's vintage fabric, made in the United States, and a Cangles hairpin. Jeremy is wearing the scarf shirt. It says Colorful Montana, and that's where we are right now in Montana, and 100% hemp pants, made in the USA.
My apron is made by a greener kitchen made out of organic cotton in America by imported cloth.
And she's wearing a Cangles bracelet made of recycled cans.
The Green Eco Show is small and independent. We don't accept money from big corporate goons with hidden agendas.
And he's wearing a scarf made from shirts and a shirt made of scarves and 100% hemp pants.
GMO means genetically modified organism. Organic cotton and most hemp is organic grown without chemicals. The seeds are as Mother Nature intended.
And a Cangles necklace and bracelet and cuff.
China calls fair trade $2 an hour. Can you live on that?
I know I couldn't. I want everything to be fair trade. Zoe is wearing a Greener Kitchen's green organic cotton made in the United States apron.
Help us stop polluting the ocean. Don't drink from plastic water bottles.
Jeremy is wearing one of those stage shirts made out of vintage fabric, and the shorts, the swimsuit, is hemp lined organically, and it's made out of vintage Hawaiian bark cloth.
Feel free to read the label. It's hemp silk.
That's right, and it has a vintage fringe silk also, with a vintage purse by Anna Herman.
I want all fashion to be eco-fashion. Next time you shop, buy something green at fair trade. Don't I look awesome?
Jam on it.
The Green Eco Show is sponsored by Herman's Eco Inc., Hemp Organic, and Repurposed. We are showing with Cangles Recycled Jewelry, Dhana Eco Kids, Organic Dyed, Organic Cotton, and Greener Kitchen that makes apron and other eco products with Helping Hands Thrift Shop.
Katrina is wearing an old velvet, vintage velvet made by Anna Herman, and a beaded purse and a Cangles bracelet. I'm wearing a Cangles apron And this dress is made out of an old tablecloth, and this was vintage dancer's fabric. A good find, wouldn't you say?
Elephants are being killed in droves for the ivory in their tusks.
This is endangered species, and organic cotton yoga pants, my bestseller.
What is happening to all our bees?
The tieback dress.
When the wagon train came across the plains, there was no global warming.
Care what you wear.
This hemp dress is soft and comfortable.
The Juliet dress, we call it. We have names for all our clothes.
I use Dr. Bronner's magic soaps.
Jeremy is wearing one of my steampunk garbs. I've gone a little crazy, but that's why they love me.
These are wildflower seeds from a Dhana Eco Kit.
And she's wearing my fantasy hat. This is organic cotton, some of Granny's lace, and of course the velvet that we all love.
My mod vintage suitcase is compliments of puppy hands.
And she's wearing a patchwork dress by Anna Herman, made from vintage cloth.
My dress is made from Granny's doilies.
And she told me that she wanted her hankies back. I'd like to thank all of you. This is the end of the Green Eco Show for the moment, until we do the kids section. And we have been having a wonderful time. This is near Mount Herman, as we call it, up in the outside of Missoula, up Paddy Canyon on Forest Service land.
All fashion should be eco-fashion. We don't need no big box stores. Fake the earth. Dhana Eco Kids was noted for being in the top three for Sustainable Children's Club at the Forest Awards in 2007. All the workers who make the clothes and jewels in the Green Eco Show are paid fair trade. Watch for the next Green Eco Show in August 2014. Yes, we are making a difference. Dhana Eco Kids!
Designer Anna Herman. I'd like to thank you all for watching the Green Eco Show from Cangles, A Greener Kitchen, and Dhana Eco Kids. And we're doing it again next year. Thank you.